four.
He said that greater is he who lives in me. Who is he who lives in me? Christ. Paul says Christ, the hope of glory, lives in me. I greet you all again. It is a wonderful night.
He said that for those that believe in me, I have given them the power
to become the sons of God, to become the daughters of God. We are the sons of God. Shout amen. We are the sons of God. For God so loved us. There is no love without favor. Which means God favored us. And then the prophet said that Jesus, I want you to go down there and die for my people. It is not the matter of dying, but it's all about revelation. So we are the sons of God and daughters of God at all. The Bible says in the book of John, it says that for which is born of spirit, it is spirit by itself. It says that for that is for which is born of the spirit of God. If you are born of the spirit of God, you are God. At all. Paul says, the spirit that is in us shall surely testify that we are truly the sons of God. It is the same spirit that God breathed to Adam in the beginning. That is why the book of John, it says that in the beginning there was the Word, and the Word was God, and the Word was with God. But the Word in the beginning, it takes us back to Genesis. Oh, yeah. In the beginning, for God created the heaven and the earth. The question is, where was God? But the book of John, John was correcting the mistake of the Genesis. John said, in the beginning, there was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Listen to this, and yet God created the heaven and the earth. Why? In the book of Revelation, he said that I am the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I started before the beginning. I am the one who did that. So we are the sons of God and the daughters of God. Amen. The Bible says, for those that dwell in the of the Most High, they shall rest under or abide under the shadow of the Almighty. So who are these people that are dwelling in the presence of the Most High at all? Paul says, Christ is in the hope of glory, lives, which is when the book of John was saying that for which is born of spirit, it means that for God created us within the spirit of God. And then after, the book says, for those who dwell, who are dwelling in the presence of God, the sons of God, for those that are born of the nature of God. Allah, brother, you are not getting me. Amen. Hallelujah. Worry more. Amen. Worry more. Amen. Now let us open to the book of Mark, chapter number 4, verse 35. The book of Mark, chapter number 4, verse 35.
They took him along, just as he was, in the boat.
Let us close our eyes. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, I pray before you, Lord, it is our food that we are about to do that in God. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we bless the name of your word, we bless the food. Because the Bible says your word is both the body and the soul, which means it is our food. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
Amen. To the scripture that I read, or the scripture that she read, in fact, it was Jesus Christ. He was with his disciples. It was after when he has explained a parable to them. He has given them a doctrine. He said to them, let us go to the other side. The title of your message, it is let crossing to the other side. Amen. It is crossing to the other side. And the Bible so goes on. was still in the Yahweh's. Hallelujah. They forgot that they had the